Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. I adjusted the designs for those two auto builds between this video and the last. I figured I'd take a quick moment to do that. Because, yeah, I'm trying to attach a rocket to it. You know, it doesn't work too well. Better. Whoa. Okay, let's try that again. Better idea. Hello. There it is. Is that sand steel still around though? No. Go figure. Oh. Yep, probably gotta go down. Thank you. Oh, real nice. Seriously? Oh, there's the bubble frog. Oh, come on! I kept trying to push in the direction of that pillar and he just wouldn't climb it. Because reasons. Huh. Huh. But it was just down there. Oh. Nope, that still doesn't answer it. This makes no sense. Unless there's another cave somewhere down, somewhere nearby. There's Farosh again. So maybe I could get that scale now. There we go. Might as well grab a bunch of spikes while I'm at it. Okay, so maybe they don't. replenish all at once. Thought I saw something on the map during the loading screen. Ah, there's Nadra. You know, you might be able to track the, might be able to track the locations of the dragons, not based on the time, but rather relative to each other. Crap! Yep, it's all good. Whew. that means I can get the Fierce Deity set upgraded one level. Not sure what I'm going to need for the second. Of course. I'm gonna get their claw, though. I guess I'll take some mid-air archery. Razor claw crab. Shoot. Aside from moving around the coast, I'm not sure where to find those. Maybe try hunting a different kind of dragon for a bit. oh, it's going to be really hard to find a replacement, so I am going to be a bit reluctant to use it. Not gonna lie, I don't really feel like goofing around with this thing. Not with how few weapons I have, as well as some that I'm a bit reluctant to use. What the? How did I not have enough zonite? Never mind then. I thought I had a few hundred zonite. Oh, wait, that's right. The Lynels I took on. That's what really drained it. Yunobu, you're ready? Oi! Yunobu, get back here! Noted. Hey, you know what? How about sticking by me? I don't know how strong that is. Is it strong enough to be worth it? Probably not, from my experience. What's with the freaking traveler's weapons? They suck! You know what? I do need to find out how... so that one ain't too bad. Huh, 38. Alright, I'll have to make a note of that. Nah. Huh. Okay, so apparently it's random. I don't know if the Blood Moon shuffles them around, or if it just, you know, respawns a random weapon in places where you grabbed one. Oh, a random pristine weapon. Wrong button. How convenient. It's impossible to pass them. You don't say. Yeah. Where the heck is the... The super spring, huh? There's Nadra. Wait, nope, that's not Nadra. Thought you could escape from me! Oh. Noted. No idea where it is, though. There it is. But... that was the buzzer, so as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.